The South Carolina Highway Patrol says a motorcyclist was killed this afternoon after being hit by a car at an intersection in Dorchester County. Troopers say the crash happened just after 3 o'clock on Highway 78 after the motorcycle ran the red light at Highway 15. The motorcyclist was not wearing a helmet and died as a result of the crash. The driver of the car is not expected to be charged.